Giroux suggested that blonde, blue-eyed aliens came to Earth long ago and created the Nordic and Celtic races.
In some versions of the ancient astronaut theory, the space aliens are super white people who came from the sky and were responsible for all of the good things that happened to white people.
Both Giroux and von Daniken were deeply influenced by another book, first published in French in 1960 by two occult investigators, The Morning of the Magicians.
Morning of the Magicians, in a very attractive package, essentially said that. It said everything you know about science and history, it's wrong. There's no evidence yet of extraterrestrial intelligence. No, that's wrong. The ancient civilizations developed on their own. They said, no, that's wrong. Something else is going on.